A sign that spring break is getting more unruly in Cocoa Beach.
Yeah, a teenager has been shot, and police are now looking for the drive-by gunman. West 2's Dan Billow joins us live from the beach. And Dan, what are people saying about this?
Jim, they are saying that spring break may be getting out of hand. That is even though police just announced about 5 minutes ago that they believe now that that shooting was self-inflicted, that the young man shot himself in the leg here on the beach. Still, anyone who shoots a gun on the beach, people get pretty upset about that. It happened about this time yesterday. You can see how crowded the beach is here, and now people want more law enforcement on the beach.
And I came over here, and the next thing you know, I seen a kid laying on the ground, bleeding out of his leg. I guess he got shot in the leg.
And there's just a lot of blood around him and a group of people around him. I heard him yelling help a little earlier.
Today, a family with young children unknowingly stood on the bloodstains from yesterday's shooting. It's just not supposed to happen here. But folks say spring break is getting to be a problem in Cocoa Beach.
Unruly, unsettling, sometimes scary.
The city has talked about banning alcohol on the beach because of the increasing incidence of public drunkenness, public urination, and public nudity.
Our regular clients don't like to come down to an atmosphere that we have at this present time.
Police say they're close to an arrest in the shooting. The name of the 16-year-old victim has not been released. He is expected to be okay. Cocoa Beach has always been the place for a laid-back, quiet spring break. The wild crowd heads for Daytona.
Our church comes here every year, and we love it. So, I mean, I think it's a great beach.
If we're having a lot of people down here like today, then they do need police presence.
And so, again, police do say now, just as of a few minutes ago, they believe the shooting was self-inflicted. They do not expect to make any arrest. Because of the increasing problems on the beaches in Cocoa Beach, the city commission here has approved a new beach patrol. So there will be law enforcement permanently assigned to the beach, but it'll take some time, a few weeks, to get those officers put in place. We're live in Cocoa Beach. Dan Billow, West 2 News.